lampposts, flickering torches, make out the random attack. Color the victim's bright new clothes while I turn my back and distance myself from the pack of humans. Stripped down to the size of my favorite neighborhood, the smell has me mesmerized. The one thing I know is good. I know it's good. Has got me believing my small role down here has significant meaning. I try to calm my fears, clearly revealed through open skies. Meet the simplest of crowds. The trees are very loud. Like ogres high on wine, their long beards growing wide, swaying under the moon, laughing with the loon. They can hear me speak out loud. They can hear me speak out loud. They can hear me. They can, I don't understand.